when my sister passed away and her husband passed away around the same time, it was a tragedy. And so when she was dying, and even now, it's difficult for me to say the word dying. And my sister was dying. It's very difficult for me to say. But when she was, then I know that our large circle of friends and families, because in my culture, in the extended family, family is friends as well. It's not just blood relation. Everybody's family to us. They all wanted to come and visit. They all wanted to pay their respects. And in hospital settings, it's so very difficult because it's like two at a time. We told you it's two visitors at a time and no more than that. But we had literally the whole town come and want to see her before she actually passed. And so during those times, during that phase, we used to get people telling us, especially the older generation, you know, they'd be standing and they'd be like, you know, grieving even before she's gone. And that used to make me mad, because, but they were coming in with, it's going to happen. It's going to happen now. You can't change it. You can't do anything. And so they would stand literally in the room where she was lying on the hospital bed and just stand there and wait for it to happen. And along comes her sister. It's like, would you just get out, go out of the room? And I offended a lot of people. I know I did, because I didn't want that for my sister. I didn't want them firstly to stand there and grieve when she's still alive, she's still breathing. How dare you? And I know she couldn't say anything at that time, but she'd look at me. She'd be saying a lot of things to me without even verbalizing anything. She'd be saying, look at me. Can you imagine this happened to me? Who would have thought us running around as children growing up that this would ever happen? And then with all the elders standing in the hospital room and she'd be wanting to throw up. It's like, I need my dignity. I need my space. Can you do something about this? I read her mind. It was almost like this is what she was saying to me. And that's when I started clearing everybody out. And I started saying to the hospital, you have a policy here, family only.